Alright, I'm back. Let's do this. Let's get this done. Cookie. I already do the formatting on the previous. Albuquerque is where Jack London is from. Is it? I didn't actually know that. should have a space in it. Well, just because Nathan's the POV character does not mean that he has to be the main character. I would say today we are Fruit Loops. So pretty good. Thank you. cereal sponsors. I wish I had a cereal sponsor. That'd be sweet. Well, I won't eat oatmeal. I don't like it, so. Yeah. Yeah, I hate good food. Disown me if you must. Yeah, I like pizza. I ate fine as a child. I don't think that's Twitch, Johnny. I think that's just me. Yeah. You know, he has a real pro setup. Dude, what? I cut that line? I don't remember that line. Oh, here we go. Yeah, no, never mind. Whoops. Depends what you mean by happy. No, he's always been replaced. He's never not been replaced. He spent the entire movie being replaced. Been a clone the entire time. You've been in there forever. You're an off-screen character. Don't worry about it. What are you even saying, Sam? I don't understand that sentence. I have no idea what you're asking, bro. It's garbling your sentences, like, horribly. Yeah, I'm changing this. Because I didn't like it. It was a little too... I want this to actually be the same dialogue as I had earlier on. Because I want it to be kind of a weird mirror. So let's go back. Here we go. The OS stands for off screen. We just want to hear his voice. Thank you. staying a few minutes over because I'm like right at the end of the script and I want to finish it. Okay. I don't hate any of them. I'm just focused. I'm gonna leave it there for now. I think it's probably okay. So here's the question. Is this okay as an ending, or should I have another slightly weirder ending that has this last sequence of the scientists like zoom back and it's them on a security camera and someone in like who's not lit at all like hits a big button to replace them? Or is that a little too on the nose? Well, yeah. I mean, that's kind of a thing. Opinions, suggestions, leave as is. What do y'all think? Oh, right, I gotta go back to the beginning and add a touch of detail. So I'll go do that while you're getting back to me. Mm-hmm. What do you think about this ending? I mean, he even considered making this Nathan. What do you think? Should I just go with that? Which one should I go with? Dun dun dun. So creepy? Alright, we'll go creepy. I'm cool with creepy. I do gotta figure out how to word this one sentence though. Because I don't think that's quite clear what I mean. I think I can do better. Then once I get that, we're done. It's done. I'm finished. I don't want this to be a fade to black. I want this to be a, like a monitor pops out. Like, you know, like a TV turning off, like an old TV, how it turns off. I want it to be one of those. I mean, if you wanted to push it even further, you could just have, just do it. If you wanted to push it even further, you could have replacement imminent flash across the image of the dark shape of Nathan, and then turn the screen off. Like it. It just gets stranger the more you do it. Say too black. There we go. Done. I think that's it. Excellent. All right. So let's export this. Nope. Let's go script find next error. No errors found. So if there's no errors found, how come you... son of a bitch. Always does this. All right. Maybe. I don't know that it needs that many more edits, to be honest. I'm pretty much ready just to call it done. So, yeah. Alright, well, without further ado, let's go with Big Face for a bit. That's the end of that. So, without further ado, my name is Brendan. This is Axon Origin Weekly Writing Web Show. I stayed a little late just because I had a tiny bit of work left to finish on that script, and now it's done. So, good job, us. Good job, us. Sam, it's never going to be perfect. It's impossible. There's no such thing as perfection. But it's good enough that I'm okay with it staying the way it is. So yeah. I will see you all next week. We're probably going to be working on Fear the Siren, but I might do something special because it's the end of the year episode. We will see. I will let you know. As always, you can find VODs and all that kind of stuff on accidentalorigin.com, as well as my contact info, Twitter, and all that stuff. So yeah. Take care, guys. Take care. Thanks for hanging out. We'll be hosting someone shortly. Bye-bye.